South Florida, from the Palm Beaches to Boca Raton and the Treasure Coast, this is WPBF 25 News at Noon.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Paul Legron.
And I'm Felicia Rodriguez. Developing news right now out of West Palm Beach.
Mayor Jeri is claiming that she has evidence that a deal with the FSU Digital Arts Program and Digital Domain was fixed.
Terry Parker has been on this story all morning. Terry, what have you been able to confirm so far?
The fix is in. That's what West Palm Beach Mayor Jeri Muoio just told us. And as proof, she gave us this. This is a copy of some prepared remarks made by a committee chairman she was trying to persuade to keep the FSU Film School here in West Palm Beach rather than moving to Tallahassee. She says that the chairman produced these remarks before the city ever got a chance to tell its side of the story. Now, Muoio is trying to save this FSU program, which is supposed to be in partnership with the now bankrupt Digital Domain. The city gave Digital Domain $2 million to give to FSU to develop its film school curriculum. Now, the Board of Governors was leaning toward moving the program up to Tallahassee. So Muoio traveled to a committee meeting on Wednesday in Orlando to plead the city's case, but she said it was a sham. Here's what she said.
This was written before he heard any of us say anything.
What do you think about that?
It makes me feel like the fix was in. You know, it makes me feel like we had no, obviously we had no chance of persuading them of otherwise.
Now, Muoio says if the fix is in and they can't get FSU to keep the program here in West Palm Beach, she wants the city's $2 million back. She also says she has scheduled a meeting with the president of FAU to see if perhaps FAU wants to take advantage of everything she says the city has to offer. She says they've got a bunch of big corporations on board ready to come here to put their businesses here in downtown West Palm Beach to go hand in hand with the film program that eventually she hopes ends up here. Live in West Palm Beach, I'm Terry Parker, WPBF 25.